I can't hear you. 1 second. Wait for it. There we go. And
hi, Mark.
What up, Kathy?
What's up with you?
Oh, you know, out here gonna get y'all a nice little workout. Though, so, did you see that?
I did.
Did all y'all see that? We got some people over here all on mute and whatnot. Fatima's in here. Jason was good. I don't know who Coda Solutions. That might be Janet. We're gonna guess that's Janet. We ready to rock and roll, y'all? Got a thumbs up. I can't see the rest of you guys or hear you guys, so I can't. I don't know if you guys are ready to go. I am. What's up? Leanne. Lane. Lane. Lauren, it's good. All right. We'll give everybody a couple seconds to get logged in, get set, and we're going to get going. Y'all don't know, I'm Marc. Do the boot camps here at Vital Strength and Fitness. Going to keep y'all moving during this crazy, crazy time. Now, y'all over here online get a special treat. I'm actually gonna do the entire workout with you guys. That never happens at boot camp. All right, so you guys get that special treat. So if you hear me huffing and puffing and whatnot, y'all can't make fun of me, all right? It's not fair, can't do that. All right, let's see. Get going in about 1 minute. Give everybody about 1 minute to get logged in, get set. Yourselves moving. Sorry, I can't hear everybody. Did everybody mute themselves? I want to hear you guys suffer. They won't be able to get gotcha. Oh man, I was going to feed off of you guys and whatnot. It's okay. You handle those chats for me if everybody starts talking over there. All right, y'all, let's get going. Oh, y'all can turn on your cameras for me too, so I can see you guys. I can give you guys feedback if I see you guys doing anything right, wrong, all that fun business. So if you guys turn on your cameras for me, thank you. I can see the vision over here. Bam. I got my music going over here. Y'all can have whatever music. Well, I don't know if that's going to mess with the volume or whatnot. But you have your own music going. If it messes with anything, I'll let you know. Y'all know I can't sit. I can't. Go ahead, get it, but we just can't sit still. So let's start off. All right, you know how we start off boot camp with these knee pulls, bringing that knee up to the chest. All right, ease into this. Pull the shoulder blades back. Get up all the way up. Try to extend that back, the bottom leg, that down leg. Extend that leg as much as you can. All right, we're going to do that same deal, but we're going to go ahead and pull that leg to the outside. Pulling up. Leg to the outside. I'm going to turn this way so y'all can see. Pulling up. Leg to the outside. Opening up that hip. Keep that going for me about 10 more seconds there. Now we're going to go into our leg cradles. You're going to go under the knee, over the ankle. For those leg cradles. Chest up nice and proud. Oh, I don't know if y'all can hear that crack that just happened. I was quarantining, but I can't hear you guys. I keep trying to talk to you guys, but I can't hear you guys. Yeah, you know, it's weird doing this when I'm not walking. I always like to walk while I do this one. But we're just doing it in place for the sake of space. Ooh. And now let's go into our quad pulls. All right, you're gonna go back behind yourself. All right, hands right on the shoelaces. Reaching up as tall as you can. Pulling that quad, push. This hand back. And go ahead and switch legs. You can do the same side over and over. All right, if you have long pants or you can't reach that foot, you can hold on to your heel on your shoes. At whatever point you can to get up there, easing into that stretch. All
right, just gonna extend this leg. All right, heels on the ground, chest up round, pushing that butt back. Keep your back flat. You only wanna go as low as you can while keeping that back flat. You don't wanna round to get down low. All right, you don't wanna cheat getting that range from somewhere else. So we're here, push that butt back. All right, I'm not very flexible. That's as low as I can go. Going to that other side. Keep that back flat, chin down. And now what I want you guys to do is reach up tall after each rep. And then step back, go to the other side. Reaching up tall. Getting this warm up. Be nice and loose. Going through all this. Alright, y'all. Next we're gonna go into some inchworms. Alright, so I want you guys to start in a push-up position here. In a push-up position, arms are long. All right, from here, you're just gonna go ahead and walk your feet to your hands. All right, go as far as you can. All right, without, we wanna keep those legs as straight as we can, and then we're just gonna go ahead and walk our feet back. Walking back into your hands, or right under your shoulders. Turn your right back, kick that leg back, go to the other side, reaching up. Control them down. Y'all keep moving there. Let's see how y'all look. I can only see half y'all. It's all good. Keep moving through that one, y'all. Keep moving through that one. And now you're gonna go ahead and come up for me. Come up standing tall. Just want you hopping. We're hopping here. You get 10 jumping jacks. Get that heart rate up. All right, we're just gonna go ahead and kick our legs up for these marches. Try to keep that leg as straight as you can. If you don't have space here, it's totally fine. You can just do knee marches. Quick switch of the feet. If you don't have space, you kick that leg out there. All right, try to keep that leg as straight as you can. And let's drop it down to some squats. We're gonna do some squat jacks here. Feet together. Back down into a squat. Good job, y'all. Make sure we're getting down low. Keep that back flat. And time. Very nice. Shake it out. You got some water there. Get a little bit of water. We're gonna start with our first quad flex. That's pretty cool. You guys can't see what's written down over here because of that lighting. I'm going to try to zoom over here. But we're going to start things off with some deep squats. All right, deep squats. Mess. All right, deep squats. Chest up real proud. All right, legs a little bit wider than normal. We're gonna go for a time, all right, for tempo. Nice and slow. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 5, four, three, two, one. That's the pace I want you guys going at. We're gonna do that 10 times. That's two, five, four, three, two, one, and five, four, three, two, one. That's three. All right, keep that tempo going, guys. This is how we're gonna make these things harder without any weight. All right, doing everything body weight tempo. Some of the ways we train to change things up. All right, next one, pause at the bottom, intentional pause at the bottom. Coming up, on my count, that's five. The fun part about doing this with me is I just count all the time, so we might end up doing a couple extra reps. Yeah. Six. Seven. Eight. Good job keeping that form, guys. Nine. And 10. Shake those legs out. We're gonna go right back into the leg extension. We're gonna go into those constant tension lunges. All right, dropping it down into a narrow stance. I'm gonna face this way first so you guys can see. All right, narrow stance, dropping it down. Just gonna kick your leg back, return it back. I want you guys to do all the same leg on one side. All right, all the same leg, and then we're gonna switch. That's three for me. Stay low, you should keep all that weight in that left leg. Ten. Stand up, shake it out. Go to the other leg. Ten on the other side. 10 reps, y'all. Short break in between exercises. We're gonna go about 30 seconds. I'm gonna time you guys on my 30 seconds too.
jump back in.
How you feel, y'all? Give me a thumbs up. You feeling good? I get thumbs ups over there?
Yep.
Nice. I can take this time to pop up your comment. You need to read your text comments too. You got 10 seconds if you want to do that. Woo! All right. Round two, going back to those tempo squats. All right, we're going to increase our tempo a little bit, but we're going to increase, and we're also going to increase our reps. All right, so let's get it. Coming down. One. Notice that quick tempo coming up. Two. All right, instead of coming up slow, just coming down slow. Three. Exploding up. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. 11. It's turn two off the scene. We're gonna keep it going. Keep it going. 12. 13. 14. Yeah. And 15. Good job. Let's get right down into those constant tension lunges. 10 per leg. Drop it down. One. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Let's switch. We're down for one, two, three, four, five. That back flat, make sure that back is flat, guys. Stay low. And that's 10. Nice job. Shake it out. Reverse inchworms with those push-ups. Make sure you hit those push-ups. Hands down to the ground. Start our push-up position. One. Two. Keep it going, y'all. Make sure push-ups are perfect. You can drop down to your knees if you need to. If you need to on that push-up, feel free. Make sure it's a perfect push-up, though. Nice job. 8 reps there. Get to 8, y'all. See y'all still working. Give y'all a little bit of time. If you're ready, you can jump right into the Spider-Man planks. 12 total, 6 per side. If you're ready, right back in. Take your time. Six per side. Woo! Short break, 30 second break. We're gonna do that one more time. One more time, a little more speed on this one. Less rest. Take this time as well. Comment. Give some love. A little dance. We got music going. I see you, Gabby. Hey. Hey. Like a light. Hey. All right, let's get set. Woo, my favorite. Deep squats. Deep squats. Make sure we're getting low. So, we're going to hit a pause in between each of these. We're going to come down quick. We're gonna come up quick. We're gonna go for 12 reps this time. All right, dropping it down as low as you can. Hold it, coming up.
Eight reps. Ooh, eight on the other side.
Tighten up on me. Make sure that foot is flat when you come down here. You want that foot to be flat. Move my head. So you see, keeping that knee off the ground. Foot is flat. Coming back. 8 reps. Once you complete your 8, you're gonna get back this tall kneeling position. Dorsiflex your back foot. Opposite side arm is up. We're gonna go to a dead stop explosive lunge from here. Exploding up, right back down. Right back down. All right, 5 times per leg. On the next break, if you need to get a towel or something for your knee, that's totally fine. 5, then switch. 5 on the other side. Five per leg. Woo. Shake it out. Next, we're gonna go Spider-Man push-up. We did the Spider-Man plank before. So, you're gonna get in a push-up position, left foot, right arm. You're gonna step, you're gonna do a push-up, return back. Let's get 5 per side. Opposite hand, opposite foot. 10, 5 per side. See what y'all look like. It's a tough one. There you go. Nice job, Warren. That's it, Kathy. Keep that back flat. 5 per side. If those are difficult for you, an option for those Spider-Man push-ups, just do a quadruped walk. Take a step. Return back. Try to keep that back flat. I think you all got that Spider-Man push-up, though. After that Spider-Man push-up, back to this tall kneeling position. You're just gonna hold an isometric lunge. Knee off the ground and hold it for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. On the one, we're gonna explode and switch. 1, switch. Drop that back knee down. Feel that stretch right here, y'all. Chest nice and proud. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Bring it up. Nice job, y'all. Shake it out. Shake it out. Hey, I don't know if y'all can hear my music, or it's just me awkwardly dancing to nothing. What's that? I don't know. I can't go any higher, I think. Let's see. If you guys need a towel or a shirt or something for those explosive lunges, grab one now. We're gonna get going in 10 seconds. It's a little bit quicker on round 2. Woo! What's that? A sweatband? Oh, she brought out the sweatband. Okay. Hope you guys, so I'm keeping the hat on so you guys can't see my head start to shine and how much I'm actually sweating and struggling through this. All right, let's get them. High plank to runners. 3, 2, 1, exercise. As you bring that foot up, kind of rotate into that a little bit too. All right, don't be so eager to get out of that position. All right, use that to get some hip mobility going. Side. See if you can get that foot up higher every time. That's a struggle for me right there. Good job, y'all. 8 per side. Once you're done, going right to those dead stop punches. Dead stop and explode. Let's hit six per leg. Switch legs. Spider-Man push-ups for next. Remember, you can do those bear crawls. Position, iso hold. 3, 2, 1, let's hold it. It always helps if you start dancing here. Move those shoulders. 8, 5, 4, 3, 2, switch. Drop it down. Short break. Gonna go through that one more time. Woo! How you feel? How you like that one? Shoulders on fire. Woo! Same. Thumbs up if you agree. Shoulders. More legs on fire. How your legs feel, huh? Legs feel alright. Alright. 10 seconds. Y'all have weights. Poor dog. Feel free to hold on. Make this last round tougher. Alright, shorter breaks in between. What's that? Gallon jugs. Idea right there. Woo, let's get down. Let's drop it. Ooh, my legs. Start to fill up some blood. Those runners lunge. 8 per side. What happened? 8 per side. So eager to get out of there. All in that position. Work that hip mobility here. Eight per side. Get set for those dead stop lunges. If you're ready, you can go ahead and take off. You don't gotta wait for me. Let's hit eight. Let's hit 7 per side this time. We hit 6 last time. 7 per side. I got it. Woo. Next. Spider-Man push-ups. 10 total, 5 per side. Let's get them. This ain't supposed to be easy right here, y'all. Spider-Man push-ups. Let's get it. ISO lunge. 3, 2, 1. Hey. Hey. Hold that. Hold that. Little doggy. I see you. 3, 2, switch. Hold it. Come on. Get down there. Bring that knee close to the ground. Challenge that depth, y'all. Three, two, time. Woo, grab some water. That's two done right there. Hey, dang. I'm about ready to call it. Great job, guys. No, I'm kidding. We still got one more. Still got one more. Ugh, this last one. Yeah, hear that commentary. We're gonna get going in 15. Thumbs up, any comments? How's that last one for you guys? Are you good? Which one was easier, the first one or the second one? First one is easier? Gotcha. Let's see how y'all feel about this one. Now this one is where you guys can't judge me. I will be huffing and puffing through this whole thing. All right? This whole thing. Let's get it. Stand up tall. Stand up tall, y'all. You're gonna hit 5 burpees. 5 strict burpees all the way down, all the way up into your jump. All right, let's get them. Hoi! Right down into a push-up position. We're gonna go shoulder tap. The T rotation. Shoulder tap or hold to T rotation. Let's knock out 4 per side. Turn this way so y'all can see. This one sucks. Four-part movement here. Make sure those hips stay high. Woo! Yeah! All right, next, we're gonna go mountain climbers. I want your feet to touch the ground in between these. So not just runners, but you're running. I want our feet to touch for 20. Circles with that back foot, trying to keep those hips still. 10 circles, per side. Going for 10 circles per side. Engage those glutes.
How are you doing? Y'all can see, I'm really working with you. I'm sweating my ass off. That day.
And now I'm looking at a new story that's talking about how bidets are a toilet paper alternative. We live in crazy times. Holy crap. What the hell? They're showing you how to operate a bidet on TV. Live in the world. It's great. Whew. Take those arms out. Y'all ready for round two? Let's get them. Oh, crap. Five burpees. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Right into the shoulder taps to rotation. 4 per side. Let's alternate this time. Four per side. I don't care if you alternate with them, doesn't matter. Right. mountain climbers. 20. Keep those hips low. Woo! And then those hip mobility planks. Finish out with them. Shoulders should be on fire. And that is our workout right there. Oh man. I'm dead. How are we feeling? We sweaty? I don't know how to unmute these. Let's see. Ooh. Look at y'all. Static lunges are rough, yes. No problem, out. I don't know how to do that. How to take you off mute. I got no clue. How do I? Whew. It's really because I don't want to hear it. Unmute all. I don't have that button. There we go.
Yay!
There it is. Woo. How do you feel?
I'm in pain.
I'm in pain too. That's why I don't do workouts with you guys. You see that? Halfway through that, I'm like, who the hell came up with this shit?
That was
dirty, though. So yeah, we're going to try to keep doing those. Keep me moving too. We'll see, probably on Saturday I might knock one out. I'll talk to Janai. I'm not going to make any promises. But yeah. Great job,
did
y'all.
Do one on Friday?
I don't know about on Friday.
Hey guys, there is actually one on Friday and it's gonna be the same link as today.
There we go. So. Yes, we are doing one on Friday.
Hi, Janai.
Bye.
Whew.
All
right. All right.
Good job, everyone.
Great job, y'all. Getting feedback. All right, you guys have my